Look at the two thermometers below. Identify which is Celsius and which is Fahrenheit, and then label the boiling and freezing points of water on each. Now, the Celsius scale is what's used in most of the world. So the Celsius scale, Celsius is most of the world, most of the world. And the easy way to tell that you're dealing with the Celsius scale is on the Celsius scale, 0 degrees is freezing of water, at standard temperature and pressure, and 100 degrees is the boiling point of water at standard temperature and pressure. Now on the Fahrenheit scale, which is used mainly in the United States, the freezing point of water is 32 degrees. 32 degrees is freezing. 32 degrees is freezing. And boiling of water is 212 degrees. Boiling of water is 212 degrees. As you can tell, Celsius, the whole scale came from using freezing as zero of regular water at standard temperature and pressure and setting 100 to be boiling. And so it, on some level, makes a little bit more logical sense. But at least here in the US, we still use Fahrenheit. Now let's figure out which of these are Fahrenheit and which are Celsius. Now, remember, regardless of which thermometer you're using, water will always actually boil at the exact same temperature. So Fahrenheit, 32 degrees. This has to be the same thing as Celsius 0 degrees. So let's see what happens. So when this temperature right here is 0, this one over here looks like it's negative something. So this one right here doesn't look like Celsius. Here, if we say this is Celsius, this looks pretty close to 32 on this one. So this one right here looks like, let me do that in a darker color. So this one right here looks like Celsius, and this one right here looks like Fahrenheit. And the way I was able to tell is that the 0 degrees Celsius needs to be the same thing as 32 degrees Fahrenheit. That in both cases, this is where, this right here is where water freezes, the freezing point. That is water freezing. And let's make sure we're right. So if this is a Celsius scale, this is where water will boil, 100 degrees Celsius. And that looks like it is right about 212 on the other scale. So right there is where water is boiling. Water is boiling at standard temperature and pressure. So this thing on the right, right here, I guess I'll circle it in orange. That is Celsius. And then the one on the left, I'll do it in magenta. The one on the left is Fahrenheit.